We went to the store for Pop. Couldn't find hide nor hair. Just wasn't there. Don't you know? Sitting down street in cars, quiet, watching. To see out and go with anyone. Walking by tombs that rest the ones dead in winter. Well, you sure can't plan them then. Used to scare the hell out of me. Still does. Out early, boating on the pond, mist coming off the water, sight melting out like smoke extinguishing. I've been here before with my lines in waiting for the day when I'll be without my blanket and my covers will burn in the sun. Yep, he's a goner. Body flaps boatside, struggles to breathe in water that isn't there. No limit can save him now, like no hunting save that big buck wandering into Baltimore, killed dead on the beltway, the laws flashing reds bleeding out of that hole in his side, his blood being all he was left to say. Yeah, he's a goner, all right. Just sitting stiff as a board. When I was little, my Uncle Amos let me help him with roofing jobs. It made me feel big and worth something. He died by falling in an acid pool for stripping bark from trees. By the time they drained the pool, he was cooked. We used to take the old roofing off before putting on new. When they tried to take his clothes off, everything came with it. So they had to bury Amos in his old roofing. That was all that was left of the house. He died very late at night, between dreams. Yes, sir. He parked in the dark by the harbor. And the sea goes out, don't it? And never comes back the same. No, it just don't. Ain't no whys about it.